coming off a body wide without a helmet. Tari Krug, angry as can be about the battle he was in, and threw a big check, and the fans in Boston always love that.
You see Krug go right after Kelly Sutherland, though. He wanted an explanation why no call was made. Started behind the net between Clifton and Perron. There you get a couple of hacks. Now you can call penalties on both these players. Krug got the hack in first. Now who's holding whom? At the end, the officials both said, go play on. And watch, like getting shot out of a cannon. Corey Krug goes right in, and Thomas trying to make a play. He gets knocked hard by number 47, coming all the way from his own end to deliver that hit.
All of that, and the play continued, and not a penalty call. A long battle with David Perron while the puck was 180 feet away from him. And when it ended, Tory Krug, incensed, was going after the first blue he could get a crack at. And Robert Thomas got the hit. Bruins are relentless right now.